still on Crime News, a couple to answer some serious questions after police executed a search warrant on their Maxwell Lane Rock Crusher home Tuesday evening and found drugs, more specifically marijuana-infused cookies, as well as a quantity of marijuana itself. The drugs weighed in at just under 5 pounds with an estimated street value of $4,800. As for the cookies, that's another $5,375.